Hello, welcome family and friends to Light Up Pompano Beach 2020. Tonight I'll be your MC, Dexter Smith, for a special edition. This is something very special that's happening tonight. Tonight we're combining two special events that happen right here in the beautiful city of Pompano Beach. Light Up MLK and the Yuletide program. Tonight is special because we are uniting our community. Our theme this year is unity, and we are really big on that in this beautiful city of Pompano Beach, and we're so happy to have this beautiful event special made for you this evening with some great entertainment, some great music, and we're just here to have a great time in the comfort of your own home. Again, we know we can't be together, but of course, we couldn't let you go without anything this year. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this amazing program we have tailor-made just for you this evening. To open up our program this evening, we'll have our invocation by none other than Anthony Campbell, minister of the 15th Street Church of Christ.
Let us bow. Heavenly Father, right now we come to you with bowed heads and humble hearts, as always with thanksgiving in our hearts, especially for this time of year when we celebrate your greatest gift to the world. And Father, right now we just ask that you will bless us in this occasion tonight as we come together to celebrate this occasion in the beautiful city of Pompano Beach, Florida. We ask for your blessing upon this occasion tonight and all those who are participating. May it be to your glory and to your honor. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Thank you so much, Minister Campbell, for that amazing prayer on this evening. Next, we'll have the bio and history of Light Up MLK by Nyla Sharon Font from the Moreland Academy in the beautiful city of Pompano Beach.
After contemplating the isolation impact of Pompano Beach's less fortunate residents, Reverend Margaret K. Luster was compelled to act. It occurred to me that there would be no family dinner nor presents for some of the people in our community, and this did not sit well with me. Reverend Luster formed the Light Up MLK Coordinating Committee to plan and implement activities that would not only galvanize resources, but also raise money to provide warm blankets, toiletries, and a hot meal for community members in need. The committee's efforts ultimately expanded to include a tree lighting ceremony and community celebration heralding the start of the Christmas holiday season. Every detail of Light Up MLK honors the committee's original intent. The multicolored Christmas lights adorning the 32-foot-high Christmas tree symbolically represents the community, as well as the promise and hope of the holiday season. This year's celebration marks the 11th annual celebration of Light Up MLK celebration and honors the event's origins as a unifying community event and supports efforts to preserve the history and culture of Pompano Beach's Northwest Corridor. During this celebration, the community would normally come together to celebrate the start of the holiday season by enjoying refreshments, holiday music, and family fun, including a special visit from Santa Claus before counting down to the lighting of the Christmas tree.
Wow, Nyla, thank you for that amazing history of Light Up MLK. Next, we'll have a selection by recording artist John Brown.
Come on, do me a favor, put your hands together. Let's celebrate tonight. Come on, clap those hands right here. Right here. Yeah.
Eyes haven't seen, and ears haven't heard the kind of blessings, the kind of blessings that's about to fall on me.
Woo! Yeah.
Listen, victory is here. Whoa! Kick the feet out the door. God's doing a new thing. Yeah! So get ready for overflow. Come on. Say, I'm getting ready.
I'm getting ready to see.
Oh, for something I've never seen. Yeah! Say, I'm getting ready. God's about to blow your mind with something I've never seen. Say, I'm getting ready. Oh, for something I've never seen. Whoa, say, I'm getting ready. Yeah, for something I've never seen.
Come on, let's raise this up together, y'all. We know this. Come on.
Sing, eyes haven't seen. Yeah.
Eyes haven't seen.
heard. The kind of blessings. Whoa. Yeah. Come on. Let's raise it again. Come on. Say victory is here. And kick the feet out the door. Because God's doing a new thing. Yes, he is. So get ready for raise it up at home. Say, I'm getting ready. Well, yeah, for something I never. Come on, say, I'm getting ready. Come on, do you want to prophesy right here? For something I've never seen. Now, can you do me a favor? Come on, lift your hands. Let's celebrate together right here. Come on. Oh, I hear you. Come on. Come on, Papa, no, let's raise it up together. Come on, let's do it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, say, I'm getting ready. I'm ready for overflow. Come on, anybody getting ready for us? Say, I'm getting ready. Yeah. Overflow. Yeah, 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 yes, I'm ready. Yes, I am. Said I'm ready for overflow. Whoa, whoa, yes, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm ready for overflow. Yeah, I'm ready for overflow. Get ready, get ready, get ready, get ready for overflow. Yeah, get ready for overflow. Come on, raise it up. Say, yes, I'm ready. Yes, about to blow in your mind. Come on, somebody give a prayer.
Wow, thank you, John Brown, for such an amazing selection. Up next, we have Ashanti dancers from the Ashanti Cultural Arts.
Silent night, I feel a tree with an angel hair.
Thank you, Ashanti Cultural Art Dancers, for that amazing dance. Next, we have someone that we've all been waiting for all year long. I have a message for you, none other than Santa Claus.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Welcome, family and friends, to the 2020 MLK Light Up and the Yuletide Program. This time we want to give you words of encouragement to our boys and our girls and to all of our families in this city of Pompano Beach. We know that this has been a challenging year for many of our families. This has been a testing year with the COVID-19. Many families have been displaced. Many families have gone through. But we want to keep the unity of our city together. We want to keep all families together. As we are going through in this year of 2020, there have been many things that have happened. Well, our children have been out of school. Our parents have lost jobs. But where there is unity, there is strength. So we want to stay together, hand in hand, boys and girls. Everybody needs to do their part. We want to unify our community on the east side and on the west side, on the north side and on the south side. We want to come together. We need one another to make it throughout this year. The 2020 year has been a year that will go down in history. But remember, Santa has your address. Santa knows where you live, and he knows whether you've been naughty or nice. Now he wants to give on this year to those who have been nice. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Thank you, Santa, for that wonderful, amazing message to our family, our friends, and our community. Now we're getting ready to hear one of the baddest bands that I know, the Blue Boy Band.
Home for have some snow and mistletoes and presents under the Christmas tree. Chimney, half past three, left all them good presents for my baby and for me. Thank you.
I would like to, at this moment, take the time out to name the 2020 Light Up MLK honorees. This year, honoree, we have Miss Lois Moreland from Pompano Beach, Florida. We have Miss Ola Mae Gay James, also from Pompano Beach, Florida. We have Miss Liz Messi from Pompano Beach, Florida. We have Gloria Irvin. We have Regina Williams. We have Joanne Robert, Miss Elise Mae Herbert Johnson, Miss Jessie Mae Herbert Harry, Miss Tessie Mae Herbert. Also, we have Miss Athernice Gamble. And our last honoree that we had for this year is none other than Pompano's finest, Mr. Derek Gay. We would like to send a special loving memory unto him. We did lose him this year, so we would still like to honor him and also send well wishes to his family. Also, we want to take this time out from the City of Pompano Beach Cultural Affairs Department to thank none other than our president of the Light Up MLK, Miss Marguerite Luster. We thank you. We thank you for all you do for the committee, and we thank you for everything you've put together to make this event happen. We appreciate you, and we thank you lots and lots and lots from the Cultural Affairs Department and the City of Pompano Beach Public Arts. Now, we hope you enjoyed this wonderful evening along with us. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. We hope that it made you smile. We hope that it made you dance. We hope that it made you smile. Now, at this time, we're going to throw it over to the mayor as he light up the beautiful city of Pompano Beach.
Thanks, Dexter. Really appreciate the hard work you guys have put into this. And now it's my distinct pleasure to introduce the mayor of this great city, Mayor Rex Hardin.
Good evening, City of Pompano Beach. As mayor of this great city, it's my pleasure to welcome you to this virtual Light Up Pompano Beach event. We're excited this holiday season to be lighting up our city. I hope you enjoyed the musical part of our show, and now let's get on to the big finale. So from the comfort of your home, join me as I count down to light up Pompano Beach. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. From the City of Pompano Beach, we wish each of you happy holidays from our family to yours.
December, happy as I can be. Santa Claus bought me a present that the whole world can see. Yeah, Merry, Merry Christmas. Lift every voice and sing. Merry, Merry Christmas. Let every joy bell ring. Snowman on the rooftop, reindeer too. Oh,